I told Megan last night, I said, hey, this shoot, you, me, Henry, photography, video, it's gonna be lit. Okay, so first look is just, kind of a lifestyle look, just, you know, simple makeup, simple accessories, just shades, top, jeans, boots, just, you know, kind of easing our way into it, checking our lighting, checking our background, just making sure we have everything set right for all of our upcoming looks that we're going to shoot outdoors. So we're getting all of our settings, we're getting all of our lighting, we're getting everything ready for subsequent looks outdoors. Whether it's lifestyle, fashion, swimsuit, whatever we're shooting, on this first set we get all of our settings right, all of our lighting right, and then that sets the tone for everything else that we're gonna shoot outdoors this afternoon. So that's what we're doing on the first set. So second set outdoors, just kind of simple lifestyle look, jeans, halter top, a little bit heavier makeup now, getting a lot hotter, a lot higher humidity. So that's our last set outdoors before we break for lunch. I'm going to shoot one more set indoors. We're going to take a quick break for lunch, chill out, get some AC. And then we'll come back and pick it up from there after lunch. Do you even know what that means? He's like, does Henry know what that means? So of course, I said, we both know what that means. Meagan knows what it means. Henry knows what it means. I know what it means. Just make it hot.
I could have done that.
You don't have to set lights outside.
Okay.
So just go natural light, on camera flash, reflector, screen light.
Cool. Alright, so Meagan, what are we doing here today?
Making magic. Personally, I've always had a little interest in like rockabilly, more kind of fashion, but I know that Don has another way of incorporating some bike or maybe rocker outfits as well. It's kind of one of those things. I've had friends that have been doing it and been successful with it. JC, Operation Rock the Troops, and them doing that as well have always kind of shown that there's other ways of doing it and implementing it and networking with it. So it's kind of one of those new things I wanted to pursue.
Okay. Don, you got any questions?
No, sir. That's good.
You sure?
I love you.
He said, when we go along further.
Oh, okay. Helicopters. All right. Helicopters and DJing.